Sri Lanka seems to be going down in the rankings amongst the rest of the world in many areas. One of the recent examples is the standing of Colombo as a livable city as per a survey conducted by the Economics magazine. Now, this magazine conducts a survey to identify the most livable cities in the world every year. They normally take 140 cities into this survey. In order to calculate this ranking, people who do the survey consider the cleanliness of the city, the development work that is happening, the infrastructure development, the ability of the city to fight drugs, ability of the city to fight corruption, the quality of restaurants, the quality of food available, and various other things. It is sad to see that in 2017 to 2018, Sri Lanka's ranking has slipped from 124th position to 130th. If it goes down one more point, Colombo will be amongst the 10 worst cities in the whole world. So this is a sad situation. Now, if you compare the situation with what we were in 2014, it was a completely different story. We remember in 2014, a similar survey conducted by MasterCard, where the city of Colombo was rated the fastest growing city in the whole of Asia. City of Colombo managed to beat the Chengdu city of Sichuan province of China. So Colombo was doing even better than China at that time. In fact, it was the former secretary to the Ministry of Urban Development, Mr. Gotabayas, who pioneered that effort to make Colombo a beautiful city. He had undertaken a project to develop the city, clean the city, improve the infrastructure, improve the facilities, fight corruption, all those things. And it was that effort that made Colombo ranked number one as the fastest growing city in whole of Asia. Now, today, we can see despite all the rhetorics of the ministers of the current government, the situation has completely reversed. We are going down. And the question is, where will we end up at this rate?